Hey, Tiggy. Hey, Naira. Ow! That was my eye.
No, it wasn't.
You got a cold, Naira?
I think I got it from Sage. He's been sneezing a lot lately, and I think that we should get him his own comics box.
Why are you hanging out with Sage? You guys broke up. You're gonna make me jealous.
Sage is my best friend.
Best friend, huh? But he made you sick. That's horrible. Best friends shouldn't be making you sick. You're gonna make me sicker, aren't you?
No, I don't want to kiss you anymore.
Oh! All my hopes up for nothing.
Your hopes up? You're just afraid of getting an illness. I'm not infected.
Yes you are.
No, I'm not.
You said you had a cold. It means you're infected. Are you wiping your nose on my shirt?
Have you ever noticed that thing keeps poking at our faces?
I think she's trying to get close-ups.
Close-ups! Your hair's almost...
I don't care, I'm manly. It doesn't have to be brushed.
I can't reach it. You look like a bat.
Ooh. Squeak, squeak.
What? I can't date a bat. If you're a bat, then I can't date you anymore.
I'm a vampire. It's sexy in the ball-joined doll world. In any world, actually.
What did you just say?
I'm a sexy vampire. The girls all want me. You're lucky. You okay, Diary?
No, Diggy, your turn.
Well, oh.
Oh, look at the clothes.
Cheek dog.
What? Thank you.
My hair is fine, I tell you. It's fine.
I know. I like the way it feels. It's nice and soft. What are you doing?
Nothing. It's the end, though. Have a good night.